there is a strong chance that the U.S. Supreme Court will rule that former President Donald Trump has presidential immunity from prosecution, a former FBI assistant director said.